Trey Adams was a starter as a true freshman at left tackle, and he had his best season at UW, allowing only 4 sacks last fall, and he became a first-team All-Pac-12 offensive lineman. Bottom line, Trey Adams is a really high ceiling, the frame of an elite NFL tackle who reminds me a little bit of Matt Khalil from USC. And his tape backs up that he can play in the NFL. He just has to continue to develop, as he's not a finished product by any means.